Why this poor guy, he walks like me. It's his knee, poor thing.
He tore an ACL or an MCL. That's why he has those two little brackets on the side, yeah. For sure.
And what are those green things that he's taking out?
Those are the gutter caps.
Oh, how come they have them right now?
To keep like all the foliage from blowing in, like all the branches
the way we put on our machine at home.
Yeah. Oh, it's like a little lint trapper. Oh,
there you go.
Oh, because that's what gets it plugged up, huh?
That's why our gutters get clogged at home, because they don't keep up with it.
Oh.
But California, politicians take all the money. Not the workers.
I don't think that guy's going to make it. Oh, people are honking. Oh. I think I'm gonna have to buy a new car.
I was just gonna say,
my car will not make it up here.
Oh my god.
Oh, my poor little Tallulah.
Oh, that's the car of the Titanic.
Oh, the Titanic.
She'll really sink over here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that one's smoking a ciggy.
Yeah, we're gonna need to get up.
I'm gonna have to. Unless I put her on, lift her.
Like I said, we're gonna have to get a truck.
We'll just sell mom's and your car and get our family F-250.
Yep.
Yeah, I wouldn't even buy a van over here now.
Mm-mm.
This is so good that we're here. Like,
driving through Texas is a little different. I'm getting a truck.
Yeah.
Because the Honda's good, like, when during off season.
Yeah.
And as a backup, but.
Yeah.
We need at least one truck or SUV or something.
Yeah, it's like that truck right here on the left. Two trucks right there.
Wow, it's like completely dry over here.
Hello.
You can open up the moonroof now.
We already have video of this with the camera.
You mind your own business.
Oh, see, there's the honey place. is the Enterprise up here, huh?
Mm-hmm.
That old Hyundai right there for five
years. Hyundai.
It's Hyundai. It makes you high and gay. I understand that you all?
I know, huh? Oh, a little State Farm.
And no Chad, California.
He said he'd find us a referral.
Dixon Drive.
What? I want to go there.
Did you see that?
Yeah, I wonder when the hours are open.
Did you ask the lady? But you shall know. It's just right here.
Dale's Real Pit Barbecue.
Yeah, sure.
Hickory smoked.
Yeah, sure.
I don't even smell any barbecue.
I know. Not even any cause.
And Red Key's breakfast and lunch. 7 days a week.
started barbecuing.
Tacos and burritos place.
Uh-oh, Sunny's barbecue again.
Come on, Sunny's.
Cute, they have a cosmetology school there.
Oh, save a lot. That's the other one we haven't gone to.
Oh, yeah.
I really like Winn-Dixie.
Winn-Dixie was really good. I liked it.
We have to go to Save a Lot and a Piggly Wiggly.
And the Dollar Family.
Family Dollar.
Family Dollar, yeah. And Beals. We didn't go to Beals.
She said that was a Beals outlet that we went to.
Yeah, that little small one?
Yeah, uh-huh. That's
where I got my nail polishes?
That's right, Booba says we gotta go to a Beals. Inside of the actual Beals, she's been in the outlet, not the Beals.
Oh, there's a Dairy Queen.
Today's your Taco Tuesday, Shane. Oh, there's a Dollar General right there.
Mm-hmm.
Dollar General or Family Dollar?
Family Dollar.
Okay, so much.
No.
Oh, there's a Beals right there. Okay. Next door to the Big Lots.
Oh. Oh, Donut Family Circus. Dollar right
there. Hey.
Oh, it's an Aldi.
That's the Aldi we went to.
That's
the
one we went to.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Well, that young man was right. Port St. Lucie Lucy is coming up.
Yeah, that's where to buy.
It's stuffy in here. They have their big flag that comes.
Alright. Oh, slow down.
tomorrow's Wednesday, which is a lot of fun around here when Oz is going up, because I get to host the Ultimate Center, which goes down in High Noon East. That's where you take over the mic and the music. That's right, play your favorite hard and heavy classic rock and tell your story. Like maybe the time you saw Rob Halford or Judas Priest at the Walmart. Or maybe there's an Iron Maiden song that turned into...
Oh, what is this place right here?
I told you that.
It doesn't have ice cream?
It says fudge, gourmet popcorn.
Tell us your name and what city you're in. Then tell us your favorite hard and heavy tune and why you love it so much. And send that audio to Ultimate Center at SiriusXM.com and you tell them Tommy London sent you. That'll bump you to the top of the list.
You want to go to this Publix meal to return your thing now?
You want to go in the Family Dollar right here, boo-boo?
No.
I don't.
Oh.
Do you have the receipt ready in hand,
Mom? Oh, look at that. What's happening?
Nothing to worry about.
Rolling.